To change mobile hotspot password in Windows 10 Home, open Settings, click or tap Start menu icon, and then click or tap Settings icon. Select Network and Internet, and then select Mobile Hotspot. On mobile hotspot, tap edit, and then on network password, enter your network password you want. And then tap save. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.